Including Kerala Sangeetha Nataka Academy Award, National Level Inter-University Award, and all Radio Music Awards. She also had music scholarships for over 10 years from the Government of India. She is a graded artist of All India Radio and has performed for numerous television channels in India and the United States. Her program, Raaga, parichayam in Asianet, was one of her popular shows. She has widely given concerts in all major venues, including Cleveland Thyagaraja Aradhana, and worked with eminent dancers and musicians. Mandir Ramachandran has sung more than 40 Bharatanatyam arangetrams. With the grand art of Veena, Veena playing and Carnatic music in its purity, Manjula started Mandir Mission Art Center. For the past 25 years, she has groomed lots of young talents throughout the tri-state area. Working at non-profit public schools, Manjula has given many kids a great opportunity to introduce Veena and also compose orchestral pieces for the non-profit music department. Once again, on the office today, we have Manjula Ramachandran.
Vijay Venkateswara will be honoring the orchestra. She is my grandmother right from the day I started her orchestra. I would feel like it would be up to speed, so I could. Smt.Manjula Ramachandran,
Sumedha is blessed with a very strong foundation in Carnatic music that enables her to perform extempo and with excess creativity. She is a consistent winner of both Veena and Orchestra at multiple competitions, including Cleveland Thyagaraja Aradhana and Swathi Nationals. She also teaches Veena vocal music to aspiring young children in her community. On the Veena today, we have Sumedha Jayaraman.